It fits. I'm gonna go with a longer jack shaft and add a bearing right here. There's looks like there's a bit of pressure hanging out there. I think I'd rather have it supported right here also.